Alright guys, we're back playing Omen Sight. We're going to go on to our next adventure to try to figure out what happened to the godless priestess. So we are going to take, instead of Draga, we're going to try Ludimir now and see what happened in his timeline.
There has to be a way to stop Voden. Find it.
And before we started, I kind of went through and did the meditation and the level ups and all that stuff. So, that way you guys didn't have to watch all that. So I guess we're gonna start in the tavern.
Ludimir? Listen to me. They will cut you down before you reach the gates.
And what do you suggest? Wait for it to be over? Yeah, everything will be tickety-boo.
At least bring a squad along.
Who, eh? Rataka's mob? Everyone's up their arse with the big fight. Besides, they'll just get in the way. Nah, I'll kill the Emperor on my own.
I like a drink.
That seat's taken, mate.
What?
Ludimir, that's... It's the Harbinger.
Harbinger, my arse. Except, well, she matches the storybook pictures. Sort of.
Ludimir!
Harbinger. Please forgive him. He doesn't...
Well, if you are the Harbinger, what are you here for? Taking in the sights? Before Rodentia's rubber, I suppose. What's that look for? I didn't cause this mess. Thank Indrik for that. Well, as much fun as this chat has been, I'm off. Big day.
The Harbinger. Here. This will be interesting.
We're going to the temple. Meanwhile, she's going to the prison. So I don't think we'll meet up with Draga, because she's doing something else. But I guess we're gonna follow this bear and see what happens with him.
Tagging along, eh? You know it's a suicide mission, right?
Well, it's a suicide mission for you. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be okay.
The gate! Close the gate!
Really gotta learn how to dodge.
Good thing I grew up in the mountains. We climb.
I can climb. Maybe not as good as you, but can I hit this thing?
Come on, jump!
Alright. It's not climbing, this is more jumping.
Why are we stuck here, sir? We'll miss the battle.
Our job here is critical. No one is to disturb
the Emperor.
Chest down
there. Hey! Camera! Is that the Emperor? I'm gonna go over here for a minute. There's things over here. See, we would have missed that. I'm sure the bear's going the other way or something. We'll meet up with him. Nothing in these pots. Why put this stuff here? You're not gonna let me use it. Can I go in here? No. I can only go through golden doors, apparently. It's okay, we'll get that other stuff later. I can do something here. I had a new memory. I guess we're supposed to go through that door. Where the heck did the bear go? Bear! Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hey, there's a thing over here. Why don't you hit this thing? I'd hit it, but apparently I'm not strong enough, but it looks like this is openable. I guess he doesn't want to do that. So we'll go through the door. What are these things?
These monsters.
Yeah, okay.
There's more of them every day. They just pop in and kill anything on sight.
Ah, I see.
Better hold on to something.
Oh my gosh, look at. He just wrecked everything in this area. Wow. Ow!
Sorry, mate. Who taught you to fuck like that? Nicely done. My dad was the one who taught me. A stubborn old bear. If it'd been up to my mom, I'd be river fishing day in and day out.
He's an English bear. I really wish we could have hit this. This would have been great. Can you hit this?
Wasting my strength.
Oh yeah, I guess that was a waste of strength. Maybe over here. If you hit this one? I'll wait. We have time. Trust me, you don't want to hurry this any more than you have to. There we go. See? Come in here and get me presents.
You feed on amber or something?
I kind of feed on amber. It levels me up, so I kind of need it. Okay, now we can go your way. I kind of wish we would have hit that one too, but... I can replay this again later, I guess. Ooh, there's a gold. Can I jump down here? This is important. I thought it was going to tell me something, it told me nothing. And more crystals. Now... Oh, that was kind of cool. I'm trying to see if there's any... Okay, this is a wall, so we can't go back this way. And these are...
Come on, mate!
I'm coming! These are destructible, but I don't see anything that they can destruct, or like, destroy. So yes, we're just doing this. You are a really impatient bear. Slow motion shooting at him. Wait, there's this thing over here. What's this do? Oh god, that's a bomb. That was my bad. That. Take the flares in here. I'll take. Is there... Oh, there's another one. They all went over the edge! I lost them all. What's this? This is like purple goo. This is no good. Okay, now we can go this way. Oh wait. We can. Let me... Okay, now we can go this way.
Ugh, I could smell Indrik's stinky feathers. This is the way.
So Indrik is a bird, apparently. Oh yeah, that's right. At the beginning of the story says he's a bird. Can I knock these girls down? No. Sorry, bear. I gotta destroy everything in this room. Because I never know, you never know when there's going to be something in here that we might be able to use.
I do that too once in a while.
Oh, I'm good. I'm glad we're on the same page.
Real threats, mate.
Well... I have to do this. We have to know. Okay, don't think there's anything else here. I'm ready to go through the door now. Come on, Ludomir.
Lucky I'm here, eh?
I guess so.
Say, mate. Harbinger. They say you show up when the world is about to end or something. That can't be right, can it? It's Sindrick. He's done something. That's why you're here. That bastard.
I mean, we don't know that it's Indrik. He could be something else.
Turn back, intruders. In the name of Emperor Indrik, I command
you. Oh, just shut up and fuck.
What?
He got blown up! That was amazing!
Noticed all those locked doors we passed? Fancy mystical seals. And this one? This door is special. It's where all the emperors are buried. Think of all the secrets they took with them. Still, unless you're close to Indrik, there's no getting through.
But we can go through that door. Listen, Bearer. You're lucky that I picked to choose you second, because we can go through this door. As soon as I break the fold of these pots and get that. Okay.
Huh? Just... how did you do that?
It's magic!
Oh, the Emperor in there. Are we parting ways, then?
I don't think we're parting ways. But I think we're supposed to go this way. Oh my gosh, I almost missed it. Down here.
Well, I can't keep Indrik waiting forever, so, good luck with your, exploration.
Bye, Ludomir. Probably would have been better to go with him, but I really want to find out what's over here. Looks like there's a sealed door that I cannot get through over this way. Just to be sure, we'll check it again. Yep, I can't get in there. That's locked. Okay. I probably need Radic after that, right? I probably need to do her story. She was purple. What's this way? Oh gosh. Please don't jump off the edge and die. Ludomir already. That! Alright, let's check this out. It's a purple gooey monster, and more purple gooey monsters. Probably need to go over here and just kill this thing, right? Oh, they don't like me. Oh, we're gonna die. him! Now I'm just gonna kill you. Kill all you guys. Okay. Everybody's dead, right? Everybody is dead, yes. Great. I probably could have blown him up with that thing. More fruit. I wonder if there's an achievement for breaking pots. Through the door. Or, okay. I thought that was a door. Obviously it was not. This is an elevator. Forbidden Crypt. What's in the Forbidden Crypt? Oh, okay. Hello. That looks like a Bird King. We died. Or something happened to us. What happened to us? Indrik's cruelty is revealed. Omen sight acquired. Ah, we saw him kill. He killed her. We saw it.
Have you just seen a vision from Vera's past? This is unexpected. I have much to tell you, so I need to bring you back to the Tree of Life.
Omen sight. Vera was in distress at the mercy of Emperor Indrik. Ooh, that was a quick day. Actually, it looks like we're still at midday. We haven't even hit night yet. And we're still at the temple. Oh, it disappeared. Never mind. We're not at the temple anymore. But we're back here.
Terrible events leave traces in their wake. Harbinger, your search for the truth has created a bond between you and the priestess. You saw a key moment before her death. An omen that foretells Voden's return. The vision confirms our fears. The godless priestess has suffered at the hands of the Emperor. But the question remains, where is her soul? Harbinger, no more following your companions and hoping for answers. Now you will leave. When you choose your companion, you will show them the vision. They will know it to be truth. This is your omen sight power. With the insight it grants, your companions will help you pressure Indrik, so you may find the soul of the priestess. But who should be the first to behold the omen sight? Ludimir, Draga, or Ratika?
Oh, well that's interesting. Well, I guess we'll do Ludimir because he's the one who's actually going to see Indrik. Draga never actually sees him. Grab and throw enemies and objects. L1. Let's go ahead and meditate the rest of this stuff up. No more. Let's see if I can gift myself more things. Harbinger's Blade. I'll get that. We'll go ahead and do this. I'm just gonna use them up there. Okay. New special sortie thing. Let's go back to, I don't need to open this. Let's go back to Ludamir, and we're gonna play this again, but this time, instead of going our own way, we're going to go. We're going to go with him to kill Inuric. So I might have to fast forward this a little bit so we don't have to watch it again.
Ludamir, listen to me. They will cut you down before you reach the gates.
And what do you suggest? Wait for it to be over? Yeah, everything will be tickety-boo.
At least bring a squad along.
Who, eh? Rataka's mob? Everyone's up the...
Oh, inside his ass!
Bloody hells! You! Who are you? What did you just... Never mind. 1,000 bee stings! That whore, son! You'll answer for this in Morgantrick!
Are you just gonna stand there, Harbinger? Go after him! Unless you wanna send that drunken fool to his death.
So the Harbinger enters the fray and is not content to just watch. This will be interesting.
Inuric! Show your face, you coward! I know what you did!
Alright, we're going back through this again.
The gate! Close the gate! Don't let them through!
Oh man. Dude is like super angry.
What just happened? Well done. Now let's charge in!
Wow, we're not even going in a special way, we're just gonna go right through the gates. Holy crap.
Keep the pressure on!
I'll fight you to the death.
This guy's still alive? Look here, Ludamir. You had one person. Okay, got it. Open this. Sure why it cuts into that, but okay.
When you showed me the vision, did you know about me and Vera? She didn't trust many people, but she trusted me. And I failed her. Is that why you showed it to me?
No, actually I showed it to you because you were going to kill him, and I wanted to... I thought it just might be the best thing to do here. Treasure chest real quick. This is actually going a lot faster than what I thought it was gonna be. Oops. Just press it. There we go. Alright, we're not wasting any time. I like this. I like how the game is not wasting my time with this. He is just straight up just dead murder. Squid person. What else left?
It's you or me, stranger. Inuric.
I will smash your precious temple.
Holy crap!
If you don't come out. Intruders!
Still in here, or is it? Nope, yep, it's new stuff. I'll take it. Good to know. I can't get the memory, but that's okay. I open that.
Enough with you soldiers. We want Indrek.
Oh, he surrendered and I killed him anyway. Oh, I feel bad. Oh well, no mercy. Let's kill these things too. Since we're gonna go on a murder spree, we might as well kill everything in sight. Ow! Come on! Care about that other pot.
Everything that Sid is spoken, she was like that. Hard to make sense of. Good thing I still got my sense of smell, even if the rest of my senses aren't as sharp.
Okay, we're back at the door.
Hope you made peace with your bargain, Trick.
Spare me.
Oh, there he is.
Were you here to fight? We would be fighting instead of this. What do you want?
What I want? I want your head on a pike. I want your soldiers gutted. I want your empire put to the torch. And I want her back. But I can't have her back now, can I? Because you killed her.
I regret torturing you, Ludomir. It's driven you mad. Execution would have been more merciful.
Torture was your first ticket to hell. No, this is about Vera.
The priestess?
There's nothing I can do that will punish you enough for what you've done to her. But I have some ideas. After I break your bones, rip out your feathers, I'll finish with the eyes. But don't worry, I'll leave one, just like you did for me.
Ludomir, hold! I command you to...
We're done talking.
Could have killed him. I omen sighted him instead.
Matey? What did you... Why did you show him that?
You are not of this world. Why? Why did you side with Ludomir of all creatures?
That does it. I've had enough of...
Will you listen? The priestess. Her death was not by my hand.
Ha! One of your torturers, then? If so, her blood is still on your hands.
I am the one who was wrong. Vera broke into the crypt of my ancestors. No one is allowed there. It is sacred to me. Yet this priestess defiled it with her presence.
Vera's stronger than me. Stronger than you. So when she wouldn't break, you killed her.
She would not answer me, it is true. I had her imprisoned, but she escaped with help from an accomplice. I would not make up such a tale. A prisoner escaping from me? I will not waste any more words about your sister. You could never see the truth, Ludomir, even before I took your eye.
Indrik. This accomplice. Who was it?
The leader of the Redemption Mob. That sickly mouse, Ratika. Go to Redentia. Speak to her. Hear it for yourself.
You and me, Indrik. This isn't over.
My words exactly.
Mate, let's find Ratika before I change my mind.
Okay, we're moving back to the forest. So we're probably going to meet up with Draga? Still don't know how to pronounce her name. We'll probably meet up with her, though, if we're going after Ratika.
Tracks through the forest. Smell of oil, metal, Imperial troops. I knew this would happen, and it's all my fault.
Don't be too hard on yourself. Sure, it'll all work out in the end. If not, I'll just start the game over and I'll try again next time.
That's what we call timing. I mean, thanks.
Don't mention it. Say, any word from Ratika?
Should have heard something by now. Hope the boss is all right.
Yeah. There must be more Imperials. Let's hurry.
Oh, there's a treasure chest. Sorry, Ludomir. I have to get this. These are important. Something I can open? This is not something I can open.
Surrender!
Never!
As you wish. Charge!
Oh wow, he set them all on fire. What's up with that?
Don't let him breathe!
What the? Well, we could have saved them. Come on, let's hurry!
There's so many pots, there's so many things to break! I can't help it, I have to break them all. It's over this way. Treasure chest. Grab this treasure. There's more pots over here.
Don't waste your time on small stuff.
I can't help it. If they're pots, they have to break. You wouldn't understand, Ludomir. This is video game logic. There might be stuff in them. Interact with this. Alright, now I have a problem. Thank you. Not sure what I'm... Purple door.
shadow foxing is useless. Let's go bash some real skulls.
This slow power attack.
Let's go.
Did you get them all? Oh, you got them all. Okay, good job.
Take down the bridge now.
I can do that. Bridge is gone. Killed the bridge before that thing showed up. I bet if I hadn't done that, that Drago would have showed up. What did I just tell you? What did I just tell you about pots? We're heading that way. Ah! Are you kidding me? Come on. He got stuck in the wall and then fell off the edge. Let's try to do this without dying too. Sucks. Alright, let me try that again. There's so many purple locks in this level.
Synchronize your attacks.
I'll take the left side.
Well, let's climb this perfectly solid-looking piece of Rodentian engineering.
Bloody hell.
Ah, here it comes.
What's with emperors and their obsession with big toys?
That thing is coming. We need to run.
Sign? No dogs allowed on this bridge. Sorry, I need to. Hendrick's toy can't hurt someone. We should hurry.
Gonna have to run a little bit faster. No more pots this time.
Detonator. The honor is yours, mate. Hey! Imperials! Did your eagle masters teach you how to fly?
Rodentia! 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 Rodentia!
This will bring back the dead, but it sure felt good to wreck that big toy.
Okay, we're back here again.
Vera's buried here. As Indrik said, my adopted sister, but sister all the same. After I avenge her, I'll come back here and pay my respects. You're welcome to come with me, if you want.
Sure, I'll come with you. I mean, chances are we're not gonna make it through this, but
stupid
if we
door.
Do, like I got so mad at the door, stupid door. All right, we're back here again. Let me open this up for us. Not real sure why we had to pan over to that.
Where's your boss?
Busy.
I have to talk to her. Now!
You can wait.
She'll see us now, or I'll smash this precious crystal of yours.
You wouldn't dare. You'd have to be an idiot.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's an idiot.
He is an idiot! Get
Ratika? Bloody hell. What happened to you? You sure that weird magic of yours is healthy? Anyway, is it true? Did you help Vera escape? Do you know who killed her?
You are weak, confused, and blind. Our answers will not appease your mind.
Ratika, I'm not in the mood. Indrik said Vera was with you. Enough with the rhymes. Talk!
Destroy the Amazon. The price. Death.
Ratika! We don't have to fight! Why are you acting like this? Ratika!
He's gonna have to kill her again! Oh my gosh, she's just going all insane with this stuff. Holy crap. Oh, we got her. And we stepped on her again.
I doubt it can get any more broken than this.
The truth, then. Where I was meant to be radical, I freed the priestess. We fled, and you did not lie.
And where did you go?
The vault.
The vault? Can't you be more specific? What vault? Where? Bloody hell! What now?
Information. So I guess that's good. Of course, everybody died again. But I think in the next one we're gonna have to go with Ratika, because apparently she was probably the last person maybe to see Vera die. So that might be a good point to go to.
Ludimir and the priestess are siblings. This may prove useful later. But for now, our focus is to follow Vera's trail and find this vault. What was the purpose of Vera's visit to the temple? Perhaps you should return to the crypt and search for clues. Draga could help you decipher the writings on the walls.
She could, or we could go with Ratika, but we'll make that decision in the next one. So if you guys like this, you know what to do. Please leave a like, share, favorite, comment, or subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with more videos just like this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Kataro, this is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!